show you how to make a decent bathroom and I'll be doing it on this world. I didn't really show you how to do a mansion. I didn't put this mansion on camera, but yeah, I'll have to show you this. Am I good? Yeah, let's just wait for it to land. So I made this and I only finished it off today. So then, yeah. I'm gonna be getting onto the bathrooms in a minute, showing you how to build them. I'm just doing this in the same world, it's got nothing to do with this, so you haven't missed anything. I'm just showing you a bit of this world. And this is a little trick for a lamp. Put an egg, a dragon egg there, and then put a little, well, you can put quartz there as well, and it looks like a lamp. Then there's, yeah. It's not amazing. I mean, it is, it's alright. I mean, actually, it's good. I'm not doubting myself. I'm happy with myself. So, anyway, let's get on to the Minecraft bit. So, I'm gonna be leaving. I'll put it about there. And I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna need. So I'm not sure what we're gonna need yet, but I will end up knowing. So, oh dear. So hold on, let me think what I need to use. So you're gonna need terracotta. Ooh. Maybe about this. So then it is 5, 6. But then, hang on, let me just leave it. No, this is 7. You don't have to do it like this, it's just something. And then 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hang on. This has not got anything to do with it, you can just build whatever. I'll tell you what you need actually now. So you're gonna need quartz block, quartz stairs. Oh yes, I got it. Didn't know I was actually gonna find that. Let me turn it to, let me just set it to. Let me see. Oh, is there? Changes are not green. I'll be back in a second. Just need to do something.
Your guys on the back.
Straight away.
Not straight away, but you know what I mean. I'm going to take all them off because I don't trust some people if they join my world. Even though they're not PS Plus. Sunny. Is that a thing? How'd your team be marked up? And what else you'll need is glass pane. Use this one, I'd say. Then a tripwire. A tripwire hook, sorry. Whatever you want to call it. And then a lever. Oh god. Oh no, didn't mean that. So a lever there. And then you'll need a pot. Is that, what are they called? Yeah, flower pot. And then you'll also need a cauldron. That's good. And then you've got water. Oh, didn't mean that. Yeah, that should do us for now. You want to start off now around here. Around. Hold on, guys. I think I've done this wrong. Oh no. Hold on. I need to extend it a bit more. Sorry about that, guys. Should put them. Terror. So, what did I have? The light blue or not? Yeah. So good. Turned off, I didn't even have to do much. Fact, actually, sorry about this, guys. It actually took me quite a long time to get into this video itself. That better? Yeah. I just need grass block. Wait, oh, I already had it. Eric Gondel got it even at the bit of my gun. Oh yeah, hold on a sec, so you're actually gonna need. Sorry guys, this is taking forever. Could even end up with a part 2, how long this is gonna be to actually run off. So we are. Got it. So guys, you want to start off here. 1, 2, 3. Then stairs. Side down. Then you want that. Oh god, I think this is going to be a bit more favour. Let's see. My pad's proper squeaky, you know. We'll just push it off a bit more. Oh, this, I say. But anyway, yeah, that'll do us. And then 3, 1, 2, 3. Then you want to put your water bucket in. Make sure it's straight, because that just goes through me. Then put a ball pot there. Actually, will you? So then you put your straight wire there. Oh, sugar. Actually, I forgot to take these back on. Leave it back on. Sorry about this, guys. But now, in fact, guys, let's just destroy these. Maybe a bit like that. Yeah, let's see that. So you will need that now. And actually, you might want to do that. Oh yeah, and the glass bit, you've got to do 1, 2, 1, 2. Then you've got to leave that gap, I think. Yeah, you should be. I'll try and go slow so you actually get to do it. Can't believe I designed that own mansion on my own. It was off camera though, unfortunately. I think you want to put a cauldron there. Yeah, actually you can. Sorry guys, this is my first time like doing a tutorial, so I'm not really great. Yeah, I think it's upside down, so girl see. I'll have to break my way off. God, this is depressing. Oh my god, this is. I'm gone. Fuck, I might just do it like this. Oh my, I actually done. Oh wait, no, wrong place, sorry. Oh god, must have the wrong way. Yes, getting me. And then you've got to do that. And then I think you should, yeah, put one through. And now, guys, you want to sort of get rid of everything. Then you want to get a button. A pressure pad. Yeah, I'll go for that one. Any's fine. You might want a dispenser. Then you want an end rod. I mean, yeah, actually, end rods are quite important, isn't it? This is not the same bathroom as I've done in that one over there, but. Item frame. Just in case any of you guys need, like, help on, like bathrooms and that, because I know they could be hard. And there's nothing to worry about if you don't even lack it. Yeah. Because, to be honest, Minecraft's actually a hard game. In creative, because I always think of what to build and it takes me at least 6 or 7 minutes to just look at it. And just go, right, you'll need, what shall I need? Then add a button over here. And then you might want to get a trapdoor actually. Yeah. Any's fine, but I'm using this one. Oh yeah, good. Then the dispenser. Nah, you want it up like that. And then, actually, you're going to place the end rod on top of it, if you can. I can't. Has this, like, been patched? Because I swear I tried this the other week. On a pocket edition. Oh my god. That should be it. Not sure, is it? Should be. Give me a sec, I want to try and see how to do this. Could you, I'm not sure what you could do on this. You Right, so, oh, I'm getting to the point now where I just might. You know what? Oh, no. You might want to crouch.
Yes!
That's it. I swear I've done that before though and it just didn't work. What do I do now? I'm not sure what I'm meant to do. Maybe... I don't know where I'm going to put this item frame. Might put it here. Actually, we're going to put white carpet in here. You'll see why at the end of this video. Oh, in the middle, if you can. You might want to break these two out like that. I'm not sure if you might want to get some great terracotta that I'm gonna get. Oh no. Yeah, great concrete. I don't know if you want to get that or not. Like great concrete we're gonna use. I want to leave a gap then too. Then you might want to put the pressure pad on here. And then a pot, flower pot. Like that. Actually, let me see. Actually, you're going to need a potion. Get the dragon's breath, that's well the best. Yeah, dragon's breath. And then, oh, did I delete this? Oh wow. Oh no, never. You want a cauldron here? I've been the tripwire. Can't believe I've been this tripwire. And then actually now, you wanna get three cool. So you want to dig out them three. And I think you want to get core. Yeah, you could have core. I'm not sure. What do you think? Cheshire Quarterback, I think, could be the best. Yeah. I think this is actually, yeah, this is gonna be the full floor. Should be. I might want to break that as well. You're gonna want different concrete as well. White concrete. You might want some light grey concrete as well. Concrete. So you might, yeah, you could start here. With that. Then you want white concrete. So you want to just follow this pattern like this. To be honest. And you want that, then you want that, and then I think, yeah, it's got to be grey there. Yeah. I'm not saying you have to do this pattern for the floor, but this is how I want. And then for the rest. The rest you just want to fill in off, yeah. Or quartz if you want, I'm not really that bothered. So I'm gonna need the, oh god, not melt. Da. Then I think you want, you will want some scaffolding. Oh, yeah, this is now, it's just a nightmare. Scaffolding. A lantern. Yeah, a lantern, and then you want green carpet. Oh, yeah. I think it's lime carpet, yeah, it should be. Yeah. I like the colour lime, it just reminds me of all the lime. Get the wine, get the man, and then now you want a lantern. Then you want green carpet and that. want a crafting table, by the way. And you want a banana. Oh my god, this is an absolute nightmare. Spice dog, strawberry haze, and kill a career, look like. And oh, then craft. Oh my god, no! Why isn't. Oh yeah, crafting table. Blind die? So I'm just gonna put the crafting table here. Then you wanna put your banner in the middle. Yeah. Oh, you might need a bit more than this. Just give us about that much. And then now you just wanna put your banner in the middle. Oh, no, didn't mean that. Sorry, guys. Yeah, right. Don't mind that. That's like a towel. You're gonna need. Then actually, you might want to put one here. Yeah. Fly on. Goodbye. Might too. Oh yeah, I need to stick out. Actually, go on then. Now, guys, you want to clear this all out. And listen what you're gonna need though, because this is gonna be the tricky part. You will need. Listen here. So. What's that thing where you can get the banners? Oh, it begins with an L, I forgot it. It's like a loom. Yeah, loom. Blue banner. Oh, someone just added me to the group. Like being added to a group, you know. You just gotta love being added to the group, don't you? You're gonna want some dye. You're gonna want white, and then you're gonna want black. White, I got black, I got white, but you want. Then you're gonna want, just put it in. And then. Yeah. I'm actually fancying this one. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, wait there. I might want this one. Oh. And then now you're gonna want that, then you. Doesn't really have the effect. Actually, no, don't wanna. All gone, so I'm gonna have to get a blue bonnet again. So, I'm gonna have to start this again. And then now you're gonna want this one. Then click and get this one back here. Ooh. Not sure about this one. Yeah, actually. Now you're gonna want you like that. Then I think this should look like a mirror. Wait, no, it doesn't. Yeah, that does. This should be the end in a minute. And guys, this is your bathroom.
hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button for when I make a video. And obviously I'm going to be doing more. I could be doing one later actually. It might actually be a house tutorial. So guys, peace.